In fact, a pivot is such a thing that you can simply say it is the center of our object, for which we drag something. This object, such a controller, appears here, and the pivot is located exactly in the place where the controller is, or conversely, the controller is where the pivot is. In short, to change it, for example, if you want to move the pivot, we hold down Alt, hold down the scroll, and just move it. We can move it not along the axis, but arbitrarily. Then we just hold down. Do you see? We can move it along the axis in this way. But if we hold down the scroll for this white ball, and we'll move the mouse, we'll see what happens. Our pivot changed its position. If we hold down Alt and also hold down the scroll by moving the mouse, then our pivot will move along the axis accordingly. Okay, sometimes our models come. Now we'll not consider when and why it happens. In short, it happens that your pivot is shifted, and you can easily fix it by holding Alt, holding down the right scroll, and moving it to the place where you want. If you now select another object, then your pivot position will be reset. To prevent this from happening, you need to right-click on the object and find the pivot here. Pivot, set as a pivot offset. That's all. For example, let me demonstrate. I moved, then fixed the pivot. Let's assume that this shifted pattern comes in with a shifted pivot, or you deleted some geometry inside Unreal, and the pivot remained in the middle, but some of the geometry was already deleted, for example. In this case, you do the following thing. You hold Alt or just drag by holding scroll, for example, here. That's all. Everything suits you, and you select another object and see that the pivot kind of resets. So you moved and pressed pivot and set. Made set. Next, what else can you do? You can get closer to the object and say, set as pivot offset here. First, set as pivot offset here. Do you see? Your pivot will move closer, move to the right place, to the center of your view, roughly speaking, and then you press set as a pivot offset. Done. One more time. Well, you can do it this way, and don't forget to fix it. That's all. That's all you need to know about the pivot, how it changes, and how to work with it. Bye everyone, don't forget to write how you like such short videos. See you in the next videos.